Nancy. Jimmy was one of the original Boogie Woogie Men. He was before Ammons, Johnson, and Lewis, and he was a big influence on those guys. This is a thing he did called Jimmy's Rocks, something like it.
E-flat.